My name is Martin Scheffler. I am a key account manager at Hüffermann in Wildeshausen, and here today as project manager on the Jade-Weser Port site in Wilhelmshaven on Eurogate's premises, where we have the order of unloading Type E 160 rotor blades. We have set up two large cranes, two LTM 1650-8.1. The two cranes are located here with a setup configuration of 155 tons of ballast. Main boom configuration, 28.2 meters and a 49 meter long luffing jib. Due to the tidal range that we have here on site, it is important that the projecting edge moves with the tidal range. That's why it made sense here to select this configuration, so that with the wide radius of 53.5 meters and the changing projecting edge, we could always unload the ship at any time. It is particularly important here on the coast that we keep an eye on the wind. In this configuration, both cranes can work at wind speeds of up to 9 meters per second. This is what the manufacturer Liebherr tells us, and we stick to it. We have installed anemometers, which monitor it all the time, so that we don't have any problems, and thus neither material nor the people are put in any kind of danger. The wings that we are unloading here today are 80 meters long. The cranes must be able to lift a weight of 22 tons with this radius. In Hamburg, there are a total of 60 Liebherr machines stationed here, 30 machines at Knaack, approximately 30 machines at Thömen, and we are very proud of the fact that we have a competent partner at hand here. In our vehicle fleet, we have purely Liebherr equipment. What else?